माया देसी मार्टिनी के वीडियोस बदल देंगे तेरी काया।
This evening, because looking forward to an exciting evening, looking forward to watching the biggest celebration of Indian cinema in Bangkok, Thailand.
When I do theater, I say I have a preference for theater. When I do film, I see I have a preference for film. But it's acting is acting. Create a character, no matter where you're doing it, doesn't make a difference. I love my movies, I love my theater, and I just, I love the camera.
More than my own performance, I'm actually excited about Rekha Ji's performance. She's performing after 25 years, and I obviously have never seen her perform live. So this is going to be a treat for all of us. The last thing I check are my nerves. I take a few deep breaths and I'm like, okay, I have to do this. I have to go on stage now. And I also really hope and pray that the crowd gives that energy, because we do what we do for you guys, for the crowd.
It's exciting, they're done with it. It's coming out on 19th of October, and it's very, very special that I'm able to share screen space with Pariniti after all these years and still feel the same.
Success and failure is not in your hands. What's in your hands is hard work and your intentions. And I'm really happy. I have no regrets with any film I've done. I'm really happy with every experience of mine.
Hi, we are in conversation with Amal.